गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इट इज पीयू मैम हियर इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल अबाउट योर फर्स्ट लेसन लाइफ प्रोसेस. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लाइफ प्रोसेस. व्हाट इज लाइफ प्रोसेस? द प्रोसेस विच इज रनिंग इन लिविंग क्रीचर्स इज कॉल्ड लाइफ प्रोसेस. देयर आर सो मेनी बायोलॉजिकल प्रोसेस इन साइड द लिविंग थिंग्स सच एज न्यूट्रिशन, डाइजेशन, रेस्पिरेशन, एक्सक्रीशन, सर्कुलेशन. There are so many life process. Just I have named, justified their name. First, nutrition, digestion, respiration, excretion, and circulation. These process are running in living creatures. Then, first of all, we know that how we decide that what is living creature. How we know that the creature is living means there are many characters. The characteristics of living things are as follows. We know due to these living creatures are living. The first character is living things can move. Living things can move by themselves. Second, living things need food, air, and water. Third, living things can grow. And fourth, living things can respire. Fifth, living things can excrete. Sixth, living things can reproduce. These are the characters of living things. Characters of living things. On the basis of these characters, we can identify that is that thing is living or not. These are the living things. And on the basis of these characters, we know that plants is also a living. Plants is also a living. Inside the plants, there is also nutrition, digestion, respiration, excretion, reproduction. These so many life process occurs inside also the plants. So plants is also a living things. In this chapter, we have to know about life process. Then what is life process? First of all, we know that what is life process. What is life process? So just I have told you that द बेसिक फंक्शंस परफॉर्म बाय लिविंग ऑर्गेनिज्म टू मेंटेन देयर लाइफ ऑन दिस अर्थ आर कॉल्ड लाइफ प्रोसेस. द बेसिक फंक्शंस इंक्लूड न्यूट्रिशन, रेस्पिरेशन, ट्रांसपोर्ट, एक्सक्रीशन, कंट्रोल एंड कोऑर्डिनेशन, ग्रोथ, मूवमेंट एंड रिप्रोडक्शन. दीज आर द बेसिक प्रोसेस एंड दीज नीड्स टू परफॉर्म बाय लिविंग ऑर्गेनिज्म टू मेंटेन देयर लाइफ फंक्शंस. दिस प्रोसेस इज कॉल्ड लाइफ प्रोसेस. After that, what is the essential thing needed for the life process? Energy is the need for the life process. Energy is the need for the life process. No any life process can be occur without energy, because in digestion we need energy, in respiration we need energy, in nutrition we need energy, in excretion we need energy, in transport, in control and coordination, in reproduction also we need energy. So no any life process exist without energy. So energy is the need for the life process. All the living organisms need energy to perform various life process. They get this energy from food. How do we get this energy to perform our various life functions? We get energy from food. In our food, we take different types of foodstuffs, include vitamin, protein, minerals, carbohydrate, fat, water, etc. These foodstuffs are taken by our body to get energy. So energy is needed for the life process, and its first process is nutrition. In nutrition, food is an organic substance. We know that food is an organic substance. The simplest food is glucose, and it is also called a simple sugar. A more complex food is starch, and starch is made from glucose. In general name of substance like glucose and starch is carbohydrate. We take carbohydrate in our foodstuffs. Carbohydrate such as rice, bread, we get carbohydrate from these types of foodstuffs, as well rice, bread, maize, bajra, jowar. These are the source of carbohydrate. After that, protein. We get protein from pulses, milk, meat, egg, etc. After that, fat. We get fat from vegetable oil, ghee, mustard oil, butter, etc. These are the essential foodstuffs. These are the essential source of this food. We complete our nutrition by carbohydrate, protein, fat. After that, vitamins, minerals, and water. Including all these, we get energy. Our body get energy from these foodstuffs. So, in this chapter, we have read about life process, the character of living beings, and what is life process, what is the need for the life process, and from where do we get energy. So, students, you have to give the answer of these questions. Only two or three questions from this lesson. First question is, What is life process? What is life process? Second, what are the characters of living beings? Third, are the sources of carbohydrate. You have to give the answer of these three questions, and after that we will meet in next video, in which you have to know that mode of nutrition, what, how many types of nutrition, which, how, what are the modes of nutrition. Okay.